Maldives Holidays, 10 Interesting Facts About the Maldives. Maldives is one of the most popular travel destinations in the world, and there is so much going on in this collection of islands that it does not fail to disappoint all its visitors. Prepare to spend your days strolling through the stretches of shimmering white sand and enjoy the azure water, which is both beautiful and teeming with life. Number 1. Islands were formed by an exiled Indian prince. Maldives is a land of chronicles, and it is said that it was first colonized by India way back in 269 BC. If legends are to be believed, it is said that the islands were priorly occupied by a small community that worshipped the sun and water. The first real kingdom here was founded by Sri Sooradesarna Adidiya, the son of a ruler of Kalinga, a kingdom in India. The king was extremely angered by his son's actions and had sent him away to Maldives, then called Devamari. Thereon began the rich history of the Maldives Islands. Number 2. World's first underwater cabinet meeting. Countries such as the Maldives are one of the hardest hit by pressing issues such as climate change and rising water levels of the oceans. A number of islands have already been wiped off the face of the earth. Drawing attention towards the same and about sustainability projects, Mohamed Nasht, the president, transferred the cabinet meeting of October 2009 right to the ocean's bottom. Number 3. The composition of the islands. The creation of Maldives is a wonder in itself. It has more than 1,190 low-lying coral islands that are gathered into 26 atolls, which can be seen in 200 inhabited islands of Maldives, along with 80 islands that have tourist resorts. There's no better way to enjoy a holiday in Maldives than to explore these islands and enjoy its little treats. Number 4. It is the lowest and flattest nation in the world. Interestingly, highest point in Maldives, situated in Vilingili Island, is considered to be the lowest on the earth, measuring in at 2.3 meters 7 feet 7 inches. The ground level of Maldives Island on an average is at 1.5 meters, that is 4 feet 11 inches. Number 5. World's smallest Muslim country. The Constitution of Maldives forbids the following of any other religion apart from Islam. Therefore, the population of Maldives is 100% Muslim, and as of 2008, a non-Muslim may not be a citizen of Maldives. Fear not. Though there is no public reverence for other faiths, the tourists can follow their beliefs in private. Number 6. One of the safest holiday destinations in the world. Maldives is considered to be one of the safest travel destinations in the world. Not just in its capital island, but also in the islands far away, even the very excluded and isolated islands are safe for travelers. So you have nothing to worry about solo travel. Dive in deep, explore and enjoy. Number 7. Friday and Saturday mean weekend. Unlike many other nations, don't we all wait for that Saturday/Sunday weekend and thank God it's Friday, TGIF, by the end of week? Well, the weekend comes early over in Maldives. It's literally, TGIF. The weekend in Maldives is usually Friday and Saturday. Number 8. Literacy in Maldivian adults is 98%. Maldives boasts an adult literacy rate of 98%, a primary school enrollment rate of 100%, and a graduation rate of 99%. This comes as a matter of pride, as in the year 1978, it was just 70%. Maldives government, with the help of UNICEF, has engaged in many projects to improve the quality of education of their children. 35% of the Maldives population is believed to be under the age of 18. Number 9. Brimming with underwater life. Maldives is a year-round tourist destination owing to the abundant underwater life the islands have been richly endowed with. Among the 10 hundreds of species of small fish, coral reefs of Maldives are inhabited by October 12th species of dolphins and whales. A holiday in Maldives is incomplete if you have not witnessed the beauty of the underwater life of Maldives. Number 10. It is a very conservative country. Being a fully Muslim country, the visiting tourists are also expected to conform to some of their traditions. Some such restrictions are placed on the consumption of alcohol and pork, as well as nudity. Alcohol can be consumed only in hotels and resorts, as it is prohibited everywhere else. Taking it away from the premises of the resort is also not allowed. Importing alcohol, pork as well as pork products is illegal as per Muslim beliefs. Also, nudity and topless sunbathing is not allowed in Maldives, even if you are on the private beach of your resort.